everyone, and welcome to our quick exploration of Genially, your new ally in creating powerful, engaging online lessons for biodiversity conservation. Whether you're an educator, a government official, or a passionate advocate, Genially lets you transform complex topics into captivating experiences. Let's jump in. First, you're going to want to head over to genially.com and click on Get Started. You can use your email or Google account, Facebook account, whatever you like for a seamless setup. And no worries, it's free. Once you're in, you'll find a friendly dashboard brimming with templates, options, inspiration, but don't be overwhelmed, we'll navigate it together. Let's start with a pre-made template. Click Create Genially and From a Template. Then browse the presentation section and look for something visually appealing and relevant to your biodiversity topic. Like, for example, there, pollution presentation. Click on View Template to see what's inside, and if you like it, you can click on Use This Template. Then you can select the pages that you like in the template to bring your lesson to life. Time to make it your own. Click on any text box and edit with your lesson content. Feel free to add images, videos, or music using this handy toolbar. This is where Genially shines. Click on any element and explore the Add Interactivity tab. Here you can add pop-ups with additional information, you can link elements to different pages of your lesson, or you can even embed games and quizzes to keep everyone engaged. For example, you can turn a picture of endangered species into a hotspot that reveal fun facts when clicked. Remember, inclusivity is crucial. Use the Accessibility tab to add subtitles or alt text for images, and you can even play around with the colors in order to have a color contrast adjustment so that your lesson is accessible to everyone. Click Interactive Questions and choose which type of interactive assessments you want to add to your lesson. Here you can choose from multiple choice to true/false or even image-based questions to test knowledge and keep learning active. Remember, assessment can be engaging too. To preview your project, simply click on the little icon on the top right for a quick preview. When your masterpiece is ready, you can either click Share or Present. Click Present to publish your work and view it, and then click Share to embed it in your website, share the link, or even download it as a presentation. Get that biodiversity knowledge out there. There you have it. Genially's potential for biodiversity education is limitless. Keep exploring the templates, interactions, and features. Remember, engaging lessons lead to informed action, so let's be creative and inspire conservation together. And here's a bonus tip. You can check out Genially's YouTube channel for helpful tutorials, webinars, and inspiration. Remember, no matter how engaging your lesson design is, clear and concise language is key. Check out our next tutorial, Crafting Captivating Content for Biodiversity Lessons, where we dive into best practices for impactful writing. Bye!